वेलकम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर काटियाहाट हाई स्कूल वर्चुअल क्लासरूम। आवर कंटिन्यूअस क्लास फ्रॉम काटियाहाट हाई स्कूल वर्चुअल क्लासरूम इज इम्प्लीमेंटेड डे टू डे आफ्टर आवर टीचर्स। I teach English every day for class 8, class 9 vocational and class 10. Students, this is for class 10 students. So I hope you will be ready for my class with your notebook. My continuous discussion about English or English grammar every day, we discuss various item about English grammar. I hope you understand all these things about English grammar, English. So students, now I am discussing another point. Can you tell me what is our lesson? Students, in your question paper, there are two types of gaps. One gap with clause and another gap without clause. So, can you tell me what do we call it, this test? Can anybody tell me? Actually, we call it the clause test. Clause test means this is the such test that there are some points about based on the text and there will be some clause or without clause, and it will be performed by the students for their better reading test, understand the theme. So there will be some clause or without clause, and students will fill all the gaps by their own knowledge, by their own remind. So students, this is called clause test. And clause test, there are two types of clause test. One is with clause, with clause. With clause means there will be some words on the top of the box. You will choose from the box any clause or any words. You will use any word more than once, no doubt at all. And there are some classes 5 gaps and other some classes 10 gaps. When you will get 5 gaps, no doubt you will fill the 5 gaps. Then you will get only 2.5 marks. And when you will get 10 gaps, there will be 5 marks for that. So a student, no doubt there will be 5 gaps or 10 gaps, this is not the point. Actually the point is how will you solve this problem. So now I am discussing about this with clause. In your question paper, question number 1, you will get there 10 gaps, and for each gap you will get only half marks. When you perform all 10 gaps, then you will hope that you can get 5 marks, otherwise you will not get the full marks. So students, this text in the gap filling activity is separate. and complete. The test for this item will have a meaningful context too. There will be the meaningful context. There will be 5 gaps or 10 gaps. The gaps can be used for article, preposition or any other points of the grammar without verb, as there is separate test for it. A question will choose one particular item mentioned earlier, that is to set a question and use a gap at the particular place. For example, if the question setter wants to test the article them, there will be a gap at the position of article A and D, or before a noun that does not take any article. For a question of 3 marks, there will be 6 gaps in the test. For 4, there will be 8 gaps, and for 5 marks, there will be 10 gaps. So students, how is it possible to perform this gap? First of all, you should know about the grammar point. There are some grammar points for this, that is the parts of speech. Parts of speech, especially article. Especially preposition. So students, you have to idea about these points, parts of speech, article, preposition. In your question paper, there are 5 gaps will be there from the parts of speech. 2 or 3 gaps will be there from the article, and others will be from the preposition. So students, you should practice all these things based on your grammar, parts of speech, article, preposition. So you will use one word more than once. Of course, you have to change the word form. Suppose you will get there a word make. Make is a word. You will see in the box there is a word make. But you should change this word into other form. There are 3 forms, you know that: present form, past form and future form, and the subdivided form of the tenses. So you need to change this form made, has made, making means is making, am making, was making, etc. So students, the words you will need to change the form. Of course, you use the word more than once. So students, I hope you have understood all my information about close test. Now I am discussing question number 2. There will be no close for this, so you will fill the gaps from your memory, from your knowledge, from your before knowledge. First of all, you should read the text minutely and carefully. Then you will write the answer. Suppose answer to the question number, answer to the question number 2. First of all, you write this in this way. So then you will put there A, mark B, C, and so on. There will be till Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, S, I, Z. Z means from A to Z, there will be 10 gaps. So students, you will maintain serially. Okay, when you will fail any of the gap, do not learn, write the, so don't worry. So you write in this way, and you should make here, make you cannot this, you this go is doing, etc. But when you perform this, there are three items, make, go, doing. This is three items. For this test, you will get only 1.5 marks. 1.5 marks. Or maybe you will get 8 gap. Then you will get 4 marks. You will perform 7 gaps. Then you will get 3.5 marks. So students, don't worry. For this reason, you will have to practice from your, based on your grammar book or any text book, and every day you should follow all these things based on your book, and you will note down on your notebook. When you face any problem or difficulty, you will ask us and we shall help you. So thank you for your cooperation so much for the day. I hope you will stay at your home. Don't go out without wearing any masks. Be safe and healthy. Thank you all.